Warp is favourite for the Sasa Ladies Purse. The gates are open and they're off and racing. And Doyenne Wider out showing speed. Time Warp nearer the rail began fast. Romantic Touch likewise. Harbour Master and Horse of Fortune are showing good pace. And Rocketeer deeper out travelling forward. So too NASA not far away from Circuit Land and then Marvel Hero. There is a battle going up front with Time Warp kicking through, trying to maintain the front spot. Harbour Master's right there with him and applying pressure. Doyenne continues to work up to join them three deep. Rocketeer on the back of the speed. Horse of Fortune's close. Romantic Touch down on the rail. Two further back then to NASA between horses. Circuit Land three deep. Consort down on the rail. A length and a half to two to Eagle Way, settling fifth last. Helene Charisma, Marvel Hero. Two to Keen Venture and General Sherman's at the tail. They've run inside the 1,000 and Time Warp kicked through and holds the lead, sweeping down the side. A length on Harbour Master second. Doyenne's third, but he's three deep. Romantic Touch, Horse of Fortune. Rocketeer three wide with cover. A length to Consort, followed then by NASA and Circuit Land's three out. One further back, Helene Charisma. He's locked in down on the rail from Marvel Hero and Eagle Way's three deep, but he's got plenty of room to peel out as they come to the corner. Keen Winner and General Sherman is last. They swing in and Time Warp ups the ante and moved away. A couple in front. Romantic Touch and Doyenne. Horse of Fortune to the middle. NASA and Rocketeer. Then Consort, Helene Charisma. But Time Warp slipped into another gear. Three in front. Romantic Touch. Horse of Fortune. NASA starting to run on strongly. And then Doyenne. But Time Warp's in one race. The rest in another. NASA's charging home late. Time Warp in front. NASA with a massive launch. NASA right over the top of Time Warp to win the Ladies' Purse. NASA from Time Warp. And